a soldier. So, what you're saying is we lack the decisive firepower to finish things. It's gotta have some sort of weakness.
Hey, Em. Got any tips or tricks? I don't want to meet it.
Notice any similarities between the two encounters? Anything in the conditions or the way it shook out?
The conditions.
Now that I think about it, the sun was rising when I fled from both encounters. It left at dawn? Both times? Yeah. As soon as the sun came out, it ran off. Despite having the advantage. Daybreak. Maybe. Yeah, the sun. Something about it scares the Valkyria off.
Now that you mention it, the times that a Valkyria's been seen on the battlefield have always been at night.
Then our approach is simple. We avoid night battles.
Yeah.
Don't stop the presses just yet.
I don't think this information needs to leave this room. The army needs to know. If they can steer clear of the Valkyria, we can avoid a lot of unnecessary casualties.
I'll report it in. You won't be brought under suspicion that way. They question the source of the intel.
Right.
Yeah, speaking of reporting in, the identity of that augmented soldier Am asked me to look into, that really was the Prince of Ipsaria.
Is that intel from your usual piece of man candy?
Oh, which man are you referring to? I'm rather popular, you know. My web at the Officers Club is expanding.
Damn. What happened to our innocent little Vi?
Carry on.
Jeez. No need to be so grim. He's apparently working as the Emperor's instrument of destruction, as a human experiment for augmentation. He's being deployed to various battlefields as a secret weapon.
That sounds dreadful.
Doesn't it? Hey, think we can pull the prince in as an ally? He must be close to the Emperor if he's a Grand General.
Maybe it's all an act and he's waiting for a chance to avenge that whole regicidal killing spree business.
No, we need the prince to disappear.
Why?
I want to keep it so the prince was murdered by the Empire. Ipsaria started to function with the interim government. In order to have the Ipsarians follow Jutland, we focused on the fact that both of our countries were oppressed by the Ruzi Empire, that we have a mutual enemy. The thought that their royal family has been massacred is a driving force for the people of Ipsaria.
He's right. I wrote a column saying as much. I just want to point out suppressing this is a very Solomon thing to do.
Loose lips sink ships, you know.
Indeed. If they discover their prince is alive, Ipsaria will be swayed to his side. Jutland would lose its jurisdiction. Listen, Emmett. Find him on the battlefield and strike him down. It's nothing out of the ordinary. Even more so since he's calling himself a Grand General. He's only an enemy to us.
Pretty Via.
Emmett?
Sure. No problem.
Also, there's one other thing. It's regarding Second Lieutenant Vilfort. I heard from Freet. In a time where people have difficulty in simply surviving, I'm astounded to find such a meddlesome person.
Is it safe to leave him be?
Should we take care of him?
You're not serious, are you?
I don't think that's wise.
No shit. We better be prepared to deal with the big guy.
Godot's under my charge. Leave it to me.
Captain, care to spar?
Sure.
home.
Thank you.
I go to sleep.
What's the matter? We've got a new assignment. Seems that way.
not alone.
That's our target.
Let us dance.
Who's next?
Twarch!
Incoming! Watch! Burn them off!
That
not so fast.
supply lines. We're going to take down the bridge at Vonskull Gorge.
That means destroying that magnificent iron bridge. Such a shame.
That supply line directly connects the north to the south, but the northern region is currently impeded by the snow. If we deplete their reinforcements and supplies, it'll be easier for us to overtake them. At any rate, we continue the offense. Maintaining our victory streak is essential right now.
Understood. I'll inform the Army's commanding officer.
Please do. I'll suppress any dissenting opinions at Parliament.
Speaking of whiners, Vi's doing her spy thing, but what about Bass? Should we be making decisions without him? He's not going to like being left out.
Ah, about that. Meetings are the furthest thing from his mind at the moment. You should return to headquarters, Amber. I suspect that Basil is eagerly waiting for you.
Yo, we've been waiting for you. Especially this bad boy.
You finished upgrading?
Well, it's just a prototype. But its Ragnite transmission capabilities got spiced up to the max. Should be able to extract a hell of a lot more mana now.
Yeah, I can already tell.
This is good work, Basil.
I know, right?
The captain gets all the best stuff.
As soon as we snag some more Ragnite, we'll soup up the rest of your weapons, too. The shipment should get here pronto.
Yay! Thanks, Basil!
You can bet on me. This Monotech's amazing, and I'm just getting started.
Need something?
Yo, what's the matter?
Well done.
Got a new assignment.
Op details are as follows.
That's all.
you still sulking?
Seriously? Get over it already. Don't be such a sad sack, Isaac.
Sad sack.
Say what you will. At least I'm not so naive as you knaves.
Apprehensive. Very. I guess that's the nature of a scout.
Hey, can you not classify me with him?
What's so funny?
I'm sorry?
Limit's mood seems different.
Does it?
Something has changed.
Nothing major.
Am I being left out of the group now?
Of course not.
Rocks.
is Roar.
How can this happen?
Thank you.
complete. Let's link up with Godot and withdraw.
Wonderful.
Keep an eye on them.
I'll focus on defense.
Watch out!
I suppose I'll torment her a bit before killing her.
Until then, I shall survive.
Be gone!
Gentlemen!
Oh,
have been such a sight had you wailed and begged for your life. But that seems unlikely. How disappointing.
Prince!
Ophelia. We need to protect her.
We need the prince to disappear.
Seized my homeland from the Empire.
Beg pardon?
Since the royal family is no more, Jutland declared it would govern instead. Sounds like nonsense to me. The country that controls the Ragnar has simply changed from Ruse to Jutland. Why not honestly proclaim that this is an invasion, not some embellishment like liberation?
Tis no invasion. We freed your nation from usurpation. So that everything may be restored to its rightful order. True, Jutland governs Ipsaria, but as stewards, not tyrants. All to protect your people, whose freedom the Emperor stole. However, liberty can only be won by the Crown Prince's hand. Devote your life to your country, not another man's cause. As for myself, I wish only for peace between our lands. I want both our countries to prosper. Together.
Emperor Claudius let me live. I have chosen to dedicate myself to his Imperial Majesty.
Your Highness!
Your words are hollow. If you want to speak of ideals, be resolute. Be prepared to sacrifice. Be like his Majesty.
We wish for you to assassinate.
Why does my heart waver then?
Amlet, no!
Your skills have gotten even duller. What's the hurry, Alchemist? Your sword is unworthy to be in my presence. Princess. I will attack Ipsaria in broad daylight and drive all of you out as a general of the Ruse Empire.
Wait!
Amlet, you mustn't!
Come on now! He's the enemy. He tried to kill us both.
That is where you are wrong. I know we can somehow come to an understanding. Nay, we absolutely must. His heart beats for his homeland, just as strongly as ours. Can you not see that? shall reach out together and reason with him.
You looked into his eyes. There's nothing there but anger. There's no reasoning with someone like that.
You two have the very same eyes. Are you lost to reason as well?
We're too idealistic, Princess.
Are you safe? Princess? Captain?
I gotta go to the bathroom, you asshole. So many cutscenes.
Forced to completely re-examine their line of supply.
I apologize deeply. Not only did I fail to eliminate the princess, the monarch weaponry your majesty entrusted in my care was destroyed. I cannot excuse myself for this blunder.
Spare us the melodrama, Victor. It is past its prologue. Our next chapter holds new opportunities.
However, one of our major supply lines for the coming winter has been cut off. It is obvious that Jutland is trying to snow us in.
Maxi, how, pray tell, would you judge Victor's results?
Why do you ask me?
Who better than the one originally assigned the mission? He who refused the appointment should have quite an opinion.
If I may speak freely, Grand General Timoshev does not specialize in this type of military tactic. He will rebound in a situation that caters to his true strengths.
Oh, what a generous evaluation.
It's my belief that dirty work such as this does not suit your majesty's path to power, and we should drop it.
Maxine!
How dare you show such insolence to his majesty? Every action I take is to be a valued general. I dare say my opinion because I believe it will benefit His Majesty. The enemy will be more vigilant at this incident. But that princess, she won't yield. She will come forward. That is the moment we should defeat her.
A valid assessment. Maxine's judgment reflects our own. As for you, let this redouble your devotion to rules.
Yes, sir.
Now, about that summons we received from the Vion Summit.
It would appear the events at Vonskold Gorge shocked all of the great nations.
Take Vanergan's alchemic weaponry receiving major upgrades.
It's proof that Apsaria's Ragnite now belongs to the Juice.
The ambassadors have been ridiculing us for losing, despite having the strength of the Valkyria on our side.
These self-styled superpowers. Those sycophantic fools are plotting some petty scheme. No matter. We shall maintain a fair distance, as always.
She doesn't interfere with our plan. I don't care what she does.
And if she does, you don't plan to... You wouldn't say that now, would you, Saul?
It depends on which is more important to us, Jutland or our revenge.
Bingo.
Stop it! You boys are scaring me lately.
I wouldn't think of doing anything to the princess. I'm simply trying to find a way to use her to our benefit. The Prince of Apsaria's existence concerns me too. We need to do something before he does.
Whoa, looks like Saul's putting on his plotting face.
Amlet, as I said before, we need to be rid of the Prince. I'll get in touch with my contacts within the major powers. I'll need your assistance.
Think.
You've outdone yourself, Basil.
To be fair, its real worth is only testable on the Valkyria. We don't exactly have time to fine-tune the adjustments.
I'm sure Saul will get it done.
How do you figure?
Whenever he has that look, I know he means business.
The old plotting face. No doubt about that.
Am, how do you feel about me interviewing the princess?
Why would you do that?
Just trying to find more ways to leverage her. I think something about what her power can do might be useful.
I'm sure she'd agree to it. She probably has a lot to say.
Something on your mind?
Ophelia cares very deeply for this country, her citizens.
So what?
We...
Hey, this is about vengeance, and don't you forget it. We've got half the world at war now. And sure, it's fine and dandy for a princess to worry about things from her palace. But down here, it's eye for an eye, tooth for a tooth.
What's on your mind?
Don't you feel bad about it? Even a little.
Why should we?
Innocent blood is being shed in the name of our revenge.
The hell's that coming from? This isn't like you, Am.
Never mind.
We all chose to pursue this vendetta. I know you pulled the short straw here, but listen, is there really room for compassion when you think about all our friends who died in that fire? About losing Miss Maria?
You're right.
I still see that shit in my dreams. Every time I close my goddamn eyes, our home reduced to ash, our family, our bodies charred black. Miss Maria, I'll never forgive, and I'll never forget.
I know. Sorry, I'm running out.
The fact that the traitors were willing to use everything and everyone for their vengeance is... I wonder now if I think that because I've been tainted by the previous information surrounding it.
And that's perfectly fine. They took the dishonorable name of traitor willingly. They accepted it with pride. Let's continue with the story. The major powers were beginning to move.
this is a true story.
Chapter 4, huh?
The five imperial powers of the world. Grenland, Preutzen, Franck, Hupstria, and Ruse. These empires held regular conferences known as the Vian Summit.
That's the forum they used to exchange information on how best to govern Europa, wasn't it? The leading superpower was the Brennish Empire. Like today, their country was the most influential in Europa.
Why is Emperor Claudius not here?
I'm sure you can guess the reason.
Well, it would seem that Jutland has him thoroughly whipped. There's no way he'd show his face now.
But it is still the dead of winter. I do hope his imperial posterior hasn't frozen to the throne.
I have a message from His Majesty to everyone present. Let us hear it then. Speak.
Spring is nearly upon us.
Is that all?
Indeed it is.
What an amusing man.
I believe everyone understands its meaning. The time when the signs of spring surround us is the time the Ruse Empire redraws the map of Europa. Please look forward to it.
That part. Dreadful as ever. The temperature drops every time they enter the room.
Everything is as the ancient, the Valkyrie wishes it to be. Is the same as usual.
I'll be leaving out the shocking truth about Laertes.
Naturally. Amleth, it's dangerous having the princess and prince meet. Can you do anything at the site?
I can kill him.
Sorry for increasing your workload.
He says he's a grand general. That makes him an enemy.
Gotta wonder why, though.
The Rux do his folks in, so this one-armed wonder signs up as the Emperor's new pet? Please.
Regardless, we can't have her doing something unpredictable. I'm counting on you, Amlet.
Yeah.
Where are you headed?
Where I'm needed. Violet is investigating. But now that Discord has manifested at the Vion Summit, our best move is distracting Ruse with the major powers. If all goes according to plan, I can buy you time to upgrade and tune up your arsenal.
That's our Saul. His plotting face is not just for looks.
Never is. Jutland's royal family has distant familial ties to Brenland. This proposal stems from that mutual bond.
I see. I understand now.
Returning to our discussion, the sanctions you've placed against our country aren't very aggressive.
What do you mean by that?
These are merely my thoughts on the matter, but the other world powers don't think too highly of the Ruzi Empire. In fact, you wish to be rid of them if possible. With the blockade, it may appear you agree with Ruse, but don't you have plans in place to abandon them, if need be?
You say very interesting things. I will respond at a later date, so I must ask that you leave for today.
When Dunfalst is liberated 3 days from now, might I ask you to draw the Valkyria's attention for a few days?
The Valkyria? You are making a frightfully audacious proposal.
It's for our freedom. Once we acquire that, we hope to form an alliance with Brenlund.
Liberation became a magic word for the country, and the traitors supported it to justify this battle. Around this time, no one believed Jutland could ever lose.
Takes on even more meaning.
Oh, Bloom, you're so endearingly dim-witted.
It's like they're still cadets.
Nothing wrong with that. Does good for morale.
Did you read it, huh? Did ya?
No, not quite yet.
So, are you embarrassed?
Godot.
Yes, Your Highness.
Any mention of Ixaria has been omitted.
Well, the journalist did say he might leave it out.
Huh.
Looks like you're all here. We deploy tomorrow, 0400.
Well, this is rather sudden.
It explains why Parliament was so noisy.
I hate waking up early.
We've got your back. You want me or Bridget to drag you out of bed?
I'm counting on you, Tilda.
No hesitation, man. It's no wonder, given the other option.
Prep and get some rest, all of you. Dismissed.
Thank you.
pretty good, yeah?
Thank you.
Pretty good, yeah? Pretty good, yeah? How about this? How about this? How about this? Pretty good, yeah? How about this? How about this? See ya.
What?
Yo!
This is the one.
birdie from the business world told me something. Renlin's trying to dig up dirt on you, Saul. And yeah, I greased a lot of palms to make sure this info's legit.
Well, it's to be expected. From their point of view, you could be useful in many ways.
I'm honored.
Be careful. Ruse is pretty dangerous, but you can't let your guard down against Renlin either.
If I was in their position, I would investigate me too.
They're keeping an eye on you.
That's about what I expected. It'll add some tension to my life.
Stop joking around.
It's fine as long as Brenlin's focus is on me. Amlet will be able to handle the rest.
The anti-Valkyria squad commenced their attack on Dunfalst.
Very big mine.
You ready? Tango sight.
Open fire!
Constant vigilance!
Keep it up!
You ready?
Watch this! Watch it! All right. Incoming!
Who's next?
To our rest,
you're not. Here I come.
In the name of justice.
Rest in peace. Terribly sorry.
Thank you.
Diesel.
As expected.
Establishing an interim government.
Having learned from his experience in Emsaria, Solomon set up a leader this time. He announced that he had searched for and found its long-lost prince. But that was... Donovan Lindegaard later uncovered he was a fake. I wonder why nobody figured it out.
It was around this time when the word liberation took a form of its own. The traitors needed a leader in Dunfalst. It was to emphasize the cause to both Jutland and Bruce, but only until the day they'd relinquish it to Brenland. So that Ruse's military might couldn't focus on Jutland.
I see. A small country like Jutland was able to sustain a war with an empire thanks to these diversions.
Analysis is being conducted as quickly as possible. We believe there is ulterior motive to Jutland taking Dunfalst.
Your Majesty fought Brenland for Dunfalst. I wonder what they think of this.
Indeed. Should we call for the ambassador?
That will not be necessary. His words will amount to nothing. There is, however, someone far more worthy of our attention. The one who oversaw the establishment of Ipsaria's and Dunfalst's interim government. Investigate this man.
As you wish.
It seems you've been standing out too much. The Empire has their eyes on you.
I suppose that proves they aren't completely blind. Why not show more concern for your well-being, rather than for other people?
I'll be fine. I'm heading back to Ruse. He's waiting for me. There's been some movement in the army. I'm going to investigate. Oh, it seems a letter has arrived. There's much we can learn by revisiting the past.
Famous dish is done!
Ooh, your cooking skills top-notch as ever, Mr. President.
But, boss, I'd prefer it if you didn't use the factory's oven.
Shut up! It's my company. I can use whatever the hell I want, however I damn well please.
You can use the leftovers to cater today's lunch break, so quit whimpering.
Yes, sir, Mr. President. Thank you so very much.
So, for whom did you make that dish?
My sexy little baby Madeline.
Bye-bye!
Ah, another new girlfriend of yours.
It ain't what it... I could explain.
I know. You didn't switch to a new girlfriend, you added another one, right? It seems even days off are busy for men who are hit with the ladies.
Hey, hear me out, Vi. Those other girls aren't nothing but appetizers, honest.
Oh, is that so?
Damn straight. You're my main course.
Then it wouldn't be a problem if someone else were to eat this food, would it?
Of course not.
In that case, why don't we go out someplace together? We'll take this dish with us. No?
You got it, babe. Where do you want to go? Don't matter to me, long as it's with you.
It'll be somewhere nice.
Somewhere nice? Yeah, girl. I'll take you somewhere nice all night long. Don't die. Jackpot. Huh? Why are we back at the hideout? Hey, shouldn't we be someplace more intimate? You know, to... Eh?
Freet? What's wrong? Speak to me! Damn, her cover's blown! Who the hell's behind this?
Oh dear. Just as I thought. I had a feeling this was going to happen. Come on. Wake up, Freet. We've brought you food.
Why? Did it happen again?
Your inability to keep yourself fed hasn't changed, I see.
Wait up. He just fainted because he forgot to eat?
When he was at the newspaper company, his co-worker Eisner kept an eye on him so that this wouldn't happen. But now that he's freelance, that safety net isn't there anymore. He's been cooped up here because he's been looking into the Valkyria. I figured it was about time he'd collapse. Honestly, ever since he was a child, everything goes out the window once he's engrossed in his books or his writing.
Yeah, I don't really have an excuse.
The hell? You only brought me here to feed Freet?
Well, it's less that I brought you and more that I brought the food you made.
Then, why'd you say it so suggestively? I thought we were gonna...
We were?
Suppose not.
That's so. Come on, Freet. Stop lying on the ground like that and get up. You need to take care of yourself at least. Amsol and I have more... missions outside the country, so we can't look after you.
I'm trying to be better about it, but sometimes I just get so wrapped up in my writing, I just completely forget to.
Well, that's just how you are, I suppose. Good luck with that, Bass.
Huh?
Look after him while we're out. You do have the least responsibility. Besides, it helps that you can cook. Isn't it far more meaningful to cook for a friend than some nameless woman?
Say what? I call BS. Like hell I'm gonna do that.
I'll be counting on you. Men who can look after others are dreamy, you know.
Can't believe they stood up my date with Madeline for this.
Can't beat Fi. Some things never change. Food looks delicious, though, Baz.
Thanks. Make sure to chew it good, you bastard.